This is the dirtiest VVT solenoid that I've come across, and the oil varnish stains is strong with this one. Today I'm sharing how I got it from looking like this to this, leaving it looking essentially brand new. Now let's get this. I'm focusing first on this non-business end because I don't want to reintroduce dirt from here to the actual solenoid. And so I started by using a pick to remove the caked on dirt. I transitioned to using a wire brush in order to get some of the other debris out. Next, I brought in this WD-40 solvent based engine degreaser, and after some dousing, I attacked it with an old toothbrush. I move over to the solenoid itself, and it quickly became clear that this solvent based degreaser wasn't doing much. You can see that the oil varnish stains are still pretty much baked on, and so I decided to bring in something stronger by using Carb cleaner. However, even after spraying and agitating with a brush, the varnish on the solenoid was still on pretty tight. And here's how the solenoid was looking after all that effort. Definitely leaves a lot to be desired. And so I called in my ultrasonic cleaner and also bring in this water-based engine degreaser, which has done well in the past. Because this part of the solenoid has some electronics, I won't be submerging the whole solenoid in the fluid. With the solenoid in, I turn on the ultrasonic cleaner and it begins to do its thing. And right away, you can see the varnish lifting off from the solenoid. This water-based engine degreaser is something I've had pretty good success with. I would imagine that simple green with water will also do a good job. After just a few minutes, this side of the solenoid is already looking clean and all the varnish there is gone, and so I roll it over to clean the other side. I also hooked up the solenoid to a car battery and activated it while it was cleaning so that some of the ultrasonic action could also go through the internal channels. We're getting closer to the final step in my cleaning process, but just before then, I used some mechanical cleaning with the same engine degreaser for some touch-ups. And finally, to displace all the water and degreaser from the solenoid, I use this WD-40 contact cleaner, which doesn't leave a residue. I take some time to spray through all the different channels. I also sprayed this while I activated the solenoid. This step is crucial to ensure that you displace any moisture or water that may have come in contact with the electronics. Here's the final look of the solenoid. I'm keen to hear how you clean your solenoids in the comments. And just in case you're wondering, the solenoid still works. Don't forget to subscribe if this has been helpful, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace!